Today, we'll be learning some programming basics, if-else loops, and boolean. The first task is to compare a number and a random number. So first, we need to create two variables, one named member and one named random number. We will be setting the number to 5 or any number you want to compare to. In order to set a random number, we will be using pick number 1 to 10 coding block. And after setting the variables, we will print out these variables so we know what the random number is before giving the result. After printing out the variables, we will need the if-else loop. On the if section, we will be comparing if a random number is larger than the number. If the statement is true, print the random number is larger. Else print the random number is smaller, or both numbers are equal. After running the code, we will see what the random number is, and if the random number is less than, more than, or equal to 5. Now we will only have two different outputs. We can also use a different loop to check for two different statements. So if the statement is true, it will print the random number is larger. If statement 1 is false, it will check the second statement. Else if random number is equal to number, then print the both number are equal to each other. If both statements are false, it will print the random number is smaller. Now let's learn about Boolean. The code above are examples of Boolean as it returns true or false depends on the statement. To determine whether a variable is Boolean, first we will need to create two variables named A and B. Set A to true and set B to false. Print both variables. We will use two if loops to check if A and B are booleans. And here is the result.